always talk loud, says the Reverend Gerald Smith, and too many come to listen and believe. It can't happen here, the saying goes, but it seems to be. Father Coughlin wins a growing following by scoffing at democracy and playing on racial prejudice.